Look at this, people. Here is your Jesus Christ. The image that you have today and the story of this man. The true story of the image. Look at this. This guy was a pope. He literally turned his son into a deity. It's right here in the scriptures. The wisdom of Solomon. You see this right here, people? Where it says the image. I want to show you where it says the image. Timely. See? Kept it a law. A graven image. They worship. You see that? They worship this guy. I'm going to scan out so y'all can read the whole thing for yourself. Yeah. A father. Look at it. He was in mourning. Made an image of his child. Taken away. He made the soldiers that was far. You know what I'm saying? They made him an image so they have something to follow when they're away from home. This is your Jesus Christ, people. This is him right here. I'm going to zoom it out. You start at the 15th verse and you go all the way down. If you don't have the King James 611, you need to get this book. You need to get it quickly. Before they start altering the ones that you try to buy, you need to get it. It's in the Wisdom of Solomon, people. You would think Solomon would have a book called Wisdom. He was the smartest man alive. Makes sense, don't it? But yes, the graven image came from this here. It was a pope. His son died. He wanted to honor him. He turned him into a deity. In the image. You know what the Creator says about graven images?
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will defy explanation.
I know some people will fight tooth and nail over this image, and I get it. You know, you've been conditioned, tradition for years, and it's hard to let go. You know, so here's a song to explain how I truly feel about people that will not, cannot let go. It's hard. So here's their song.
Ooh, darling, 'cause you'll always be my baby.